Hello friends, 朋友们好 ，Welcome back to my channel, Gina Crazy Art. I'm Gina Lee. We have finished coloring the whole pumpkin, but we want to highlight, or just to make the edges more vivid, in order to have it like shadow. So I prepare all the blacks and gray.Sometimes you can use the darker color, like dark blue, dark green, in order to highlight whatever you want, instead of using the black. On the line, we can actually color them in the center of the line, so you can see that both way. This is gray. I will show you one side, and then you can continue to do it after the video for the other side. You see the darker side here? Let's make it pop up a little bit compared to this side. Maybe darker if you want to. Especially on the lighter side of the lighter colors, you can see that the black come in very, very obvious. Darker on the line, and you can shade it to blend in the color. Listening to the shading sound or the noise, you call it, is very soothing to me. see this portion is looking so much better than this plane. So this one give you the shadow. I'm gonna finish this one after the video, and then we come back for another video for the details outline with the black color pencil. Thank you for watching. I'm Gina Lee. That's all for now. Bye.